those magnificent men and women and their flying machines were in action last Saturday as over 70 planes taking part in the New Zealand Tiger Moth Rally flew on the final leg of their journey into Mandeville near Gore. We went along for a look. Riveting.